guys, welcome back. So I'm here with another unit, and this one is actually another long unit, but she is by Main Concept, one of their Brown Sugar natural hairline wigs. And this unit comes with no parting space. As you guys know, their natural hairline doesn't come with any parting space. Well, some of them. This one is called BSN 212 Yosemite, and I have her in the color SR1B/Ashwine. And this color is really pretty, like Ashwine. I thought it would have been like ash with like a dark burgundy, but this is like a lilac color in a bit, but it's like an ash light. I don't know, but the color is so pretty. Like, if you see this in person, I'm not sure how well it's paying off on camera, but if you see this in person, it's so pretty. Really pretty. But anyway guys, like I was saying, this is a lace front wig with a natural hairline. It doesn't come with any lace parting, any regular parting, any crown parting, no 4x4. It's not a frontal. It's just, you know, it reminds me of JoJo. I think JoJo was JoJo by Main Concept or Zuri Sis, I don't remember, but it reminds me of JoJo, but because of the natural waves on it and stuff like that. But guys, this is so pretty. Look at the hairline. Now normally I don't really care for the wigs that doesn't have any parting space, but this one is not too bad because it has a natural hairline. I can definitely deal with that. I really love the natural hairline because I was able to lay the baby hairs down. It wasn't too thick or anything like that, and it just looks natural. Now it's not a HD lace or anything, but I did go ahead and I sprayed some lace and spray onto it just so it blends in perfectly instead of having to, you know, going with the powder and stuff like that. It's just a faster application. But this is what the star card looks like. It comes in so many other colors, you guys, and I'll make sure to leave that in the description box as usual so you guys can check it out. And as always, I will have it linked down there as well, just in case you want to go purchase it. So if you want to purchase, just click on the link. It will take you directly to this unit on the website. You can choose your color and purchase from there. Now this length, I can deal with. I can definitely deal with the length, the density. You know, when it's longer, you may want it a little bit thinner. I mean, the crimp style that I did just a while ago, Annabelle, she wasn't too big, but it was a little bit too big for me personally. I think maybe if I had went in with a crimp iron and just, you know, crimp it a little bit more, it would have toned down a bit. But this one is already like toned down. When I say that, it has a natural density to it, so it's not too thick. So even though it's pretty long, it gets me down at my hips, it still doesn't feel like too much because this is all the hair at the front. Okay, this is all, it's very manageable. You can definitely deal with something like that. But this is it, you guys. In terms of the cap, you get two combs up front. Actually, you get three combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps, and this one is a regular cap construction. I will definitely say this one is big head friendly as well because it has a lot of stretch in it, and it fits very comfortable, so I have no issues there. It is also heat safe. I didn't add any heat to it, but it is heat safe because it is a human hair style mix, so it's like human and synthetic blend, mostly synthetic. I would say to me the human hair blends are more like a higher quality of synthetic hair. That's what it feels like to me personally. So yeah, you can definitely add heat to this. But thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what you think about this hair. By the way, I did not get any tangling or snags from this, but I did get a few strands, so keep that in mind. But yeah, thank you again for watching. Let me know how you feel about this hair. And I'll see you guys in my next review. I have another one coming up. She's not long, she's actually pretty short, so stay tuned for that, and I'll see you then. Bye.